Okay, well, we need to go. Yeah, we need to go down. Can hardly see. God. Well, hello. They respond. That scream. Is he dead? Now he is. Is he dead? Now he is. We lost our stealth armor. But we can get more bone armor. Okay. Might as well. Might as well get some bone armor here. Come on. Say, come on, lighter. Light up, please. Yeah, so we're gonna go into where the dead cave is, and we'll go down. That's the best of all situations right now. Burn, burn, baby, burn. Maybe we can get some bones here. We got some bones. And I wish I had more feathers. Nice. We go in here, right? Which is perfect because we can get that some of these things. Okay. Any meds? I don't think there is. At least we got chocolate bar. Okay. Nice. Wait. But we're exiting here. I think we might need to go where the dead cave is. Let's see. Well, at least I got more sticks. Oh, okay, I can save here. We're at D14. Okay, so we need to head back. Because there's just another way through, but I think I needed to. Should the list updated? What I find? Notes. Main index. To-do list. Explorer's cave. Find a way to stick. Find Timmy. Find missing plane passengers. Oh, wait. So I already explored that cave. Hold on. I crossed off something here. Did I find another way through? Maybe I should just keep this on. Oh, I see. The light goes out eventually. Too bad. Okay, the rebreather would have been really good. To see things. Okay. So I kind of know where to go. If I stick to this side. E? Oh, I see. I think this is it. Potentially? Yeah, I think this is it. When you get dry. If we're cold. I could be wrong here. Sinkhole. But is that like, I feel like I could just do this shit. If I have full health here? No, maybe not. I was like, I could totally Skyrim my way down. Okay, so that sinkhole doesn't work. And it's down to, I wonder if I need to go further in. Me, the top right one. I'm gonna need to check my map here. What if I just jump down? I think I could totally do the action. Dead cave. Oh, probably the cave up there. Right, I would go up and then go all the way down or something. And that's where it leads. Maybe where the waterfall cave was going up to. That could be a thing. So technically, we could maybe go all the way up here and check that out. But I kind of want to try something, chat. We're going to try an experiment, okay? If we die, we die. But I want to try an experiment. Okay. Here we go. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Ow. Okay, we're almost dead. Oh my god. But we're still alive? We're still alive? Okay, okay. That was not ideal. But, you know, we're on a certain platform here. Let's wait until we're fully healed. I think we can get down to the sinkhole. Speedrun tactics, chat. Oh, I think there's another ledger here. Okay. Nice, nice. I think there's another one here. We're scaling, chat. We've learned how to scale. I can't see squat right now. There's no ledge right here. Hog? I feel like maybe I don't know. Do they intend you to do this? I've got no idea. We've got some bones though. Because this is sincerely seems doable. Okay. Yeah, there's another ledge here. Okay. Here as well. Okay. Okay, we got this. Another ledge. Another ledge here. Okay. Maybe there was another ledge elsewhere. And I just didn't see it. Oh, there's some dudes down there. There's a little baby. Okay. Let's check this out. Should I be able to shelter here to save? Or maybe I should. We'll build a temporary shelter here. What's the worst that could happen? Okay. Nice, got enough leaves. Okay, we're down here, chat. Let's save. Oh, I should have saved another slot. That's fine, it's fine. Okay. Now, can we avoid those babies? What does it do there? Can I... Oh, if he sleep... Are they resting? Dead. Okay. You can sneak. Kill that thing. Okay, dead. Sticking is so good. Doesn't see me. We're good. Oh god. Is there anything in this plane? There's pummel it with arrows until it maybe dies. And then we can hit it with an axe or something later on. How many arrows do I have, I wonder? Oh god. How many arrows does it take to kill it? Four. Oh, okay. You can skin it. Very nice. Ooh, got a suit. Wait, I think we got a machete. Did I? Machete. Okay, teeth? Nice. There you go. I'm sure this will work, right? Combined with a backpack. Oh, I see. I was like, why isn't this working? Because there was teeth in there. Equip. We'll do this. Center climbing axe. I don't think we need the climbing axe anymore. I don't think. We got those babies. Giant babies. I have 13 arrows, eh? Wait, did I pick up all my arrows? Okay, maybe I didn't. I definitely did not. Okay. Slowly. Run, 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 run. Run. Go in the water. Go in the water. Go in the water. They can't get you in the water. They can. It's one. It's one. They can't catch you here. Okay. They cannot catch me here. Now what? Let's keep going down. I got a suit. I'm nice and formal for this encounter. To get my boy back. Timmy, my boy, where are you? Where are you at? Man. I wonder if the dude that like captured Timmy, you know, did he go the same way I did? How'd he breathe? Oh, maybe he did? Scuba diving. Now we're cold. Okay, well let's heat up a tiny bit before we move on here. Are there any bad guys? Well, at least we got a machete. Well, the machete doesn't do that all that much damage, I think. Let's keep our axe here for now. Oh god. There's people here. Okay. If we're here, it's much harder for them to get me fully here. Yo, they're so creepy. We have no eyes. Okay. Excuse me? Pardon me? Ew. Look at that. Look at that face. Wait, are they... Do they have vampire teeth? Interesting. One key card. Oh, we have a key card. We found a key card. At least I hope so. Wash off to avoid infection. Okay, we're gonna have to head back. Great. There we go. That works. I took a little shower before, you know. This way? I have no idea where I'm going. Yeah, my map is not helpful at all at this stage. Okay. Bit of an unknown place. Now the question is, am I going backwards right now? No. No, I am not. Okay. Oh, bones? Wait, let's get the bones. It's got all the bones. Nice. Oh, we can scale this. Get nice. So we actually needed both those things, the rebreather and the climbing axe. Like, you can't even, like, do this with that, I guess. My trusty axe that has served me for so long right now. Hello? Is there any baddies? Oh, there is. I just run. Run. They just landed. Let's run. Save? Oh god, this is not a good idea. Confirm. Not the best idea I've had. Oh god. Are we dead? We're dead. We saved. Wait, if I... Oh no. We saved. Hold on, chat. But we all actually had another save before then. Okay, continue. Day 16. And we're gonna fight them, chat. Maybe. I was trying to run away, but actually, no. We can let's go in the water. Maybe. Let's do that. Wait, what? Where'd they go? They respawn. They do respawn. Okay. Well, when we head back, that's gonna suck. Okay. Oh, Timmy? I had no idea there's the same spot right there. You have a key card, right? We have the key card. Sahara. Lag? Okay, there we go. I was like, Well, we need to heal. We want two bags of pills left, eh? Red paint? Okay. We got red paint on ourselves? Wait. Bones, pills? Oh, damn. Okay, bones and pills. What we're gonna do is we're actually gonna convert the bones here. We're not going to equip the armor just yet. We're going to keep the armor. If I encounter something really big here. We're here. Timmy? That's not Timmy. That's not Timmy at all. Doesn't look like Timmy. Are we in the vents right now? I guess we're like in the maintenance shaft or whatever. Cloth. Oh, a toy. Okay, some pills. Okay, well, somebody was staying in here. Maybe they were trying to escape or something. We're in the cafeteria. Hey, microwaves. And food. Ew, wait, how old was that food that I just ate? Fun drink? Oh, I've got cash. Nice. Actually, you know what? Let's do that. There we go. Nice. Oh, snackies. Let's actually do more. So we can kind of restock on a lot of things here. What do we have? We got some almonds here. We got some choco bars. Okay. I like it. Got some cash here on the side. Some alcohol for some Molotovs. Okay. What I would need ideally... Oh, I can sit down. What I need ideally is... feathers to make arrows, but I don't got any of that. Can I go in? I see. Let's do it. Ethical scientist, ancient artifacts, can this device bring back the dead? Bring back the dead, eh? I mean, that's what they were testing on? A device to bring back the dead? Ew. So we're testing on babies? Or some sort of deformed babies? Were there... I see. Ow! That kind of hurt. Oh, there's a big guy there. A big boy. Okay. There's a big boy here? Oh, big girl. What, it's dead already? I guess it was already a super weak gate. Okay. Well, we took its skin. Who's the real bad guy now? We took its skin. Property of Megan. Hmm. Oh, got some nice music here. Progress through discovery, subject 37B5 anomaly, 82C6 anomaly. Oh, sorry about that. Orientation slideshow number 2. Subject 37B5. Oh, damn. Develop multiple sexual organs, face distortions, multiple limbs. Multiple limbs might be sibling anomaly, face distortions, highly aggressive. So they're testing. I should not have drank that. It ran down the wrong windpipe. Okay. So we're testing on things. More robots, okay. More babies, let's kill the baby. Ow. Is there another one? There's gonna be another one. They're all charred and stuff. Yeah, they're missing some limbs. Ew. They're all there. Can I kill it? No, can't. More pills? Okay, let's actually take some pills here. Can I go across here? Yeah, I can. Okay. Uh-oh. No, that's not Timmy. Megan Cross. Oh, Timmy! We found our sun check. Oh no! Is he dead? Timmy, my boy. Did he just like snap his neck? Well, now if he wasn't dead before. Yeah, it almost seemed like he snapped his neck. Okay. No, he's dead. Wait, but there was a machine that said it could revive the dead, right? I guess we'll see. Oh, it's toy. Wait, I didn't have it remade. Oh wait, I found this toy, I think. Did I? It works through claws. New sample required. So we gotta put somebody else in there. One life for one life. What does a cannibal work? To-do list updated. Yeah, does the cannibal work? To-do list. Find a new sacrifice. Okay. New sacrifice, eh? Daddy dead, sad face. Daddy dead. Okay, well, I can't see spot here. Can I build something? Like this temporary shelter? Cause we can, what if we can save here? I don't think I can. Okay, well hopefully I don't die then. Cause I can't build here. I mean, it kind of makes sense that I can't. Okay. There's more? Let's kill this guy. Wait. Oh, I don't think these guys work as a sacrifice. Maybe. Maybe they're too far gone? Maybe I shouldn't have killed one. Okay. Oh, those footsteps. And leading up to here. I'm covered in blood, washed off to avoid infection. Let's grab all these. Can we get any arrows? I have no feathers. Well, there's someone there. Well, hello. Oh, a sacrifice. Maybe we can save Timmy. I'm sorry. Is this Megan Cross? I'm sorry. Oh, God. Did she eat someone? She seems friendly. What, behind me? Not friendly. Not friendly. He's not friendly. Not friendly at all. Oh God. Run. Not friendly. Boss fight time? Yeah. I missed. Ow. Okay. Ow. Six were made. Okay, not hurt. And no more arrows. Oh God. Did we die? We died. No. Wait, we're gonna have to redo this all again, maybe? No. Cover in blood, wash it off. Is she still gonna be Omega hurt here? Okay, drink. Food. We're gonna try our best here. I don't know if this is gonna work. Apparently we had a second light. Where's my arrows at? One arrow. God. Pills? Damn. Okay. You just dodged. Do you have any bombs or something? Wait, really? Went right through him? Hopefully that hurts enough. Oh god. I have no stamina. Work dynamite, dynamite. Okay, dynamite again. That hurts. Oh. That worked. When in doubt, dynamite. Stupid babies. Okay. Let's do it. Whew. So I don't think we spawn you there if I had like a second chance or whatever. But I'll take it. I should have done the dynamite first before all the arrows, before all the Molotovs. It was kind of an epic fight here. Sacrifice her. She wasn't good in any way. She was pretty evil here. You're just gonna put her in? It's like an Iron Maiden. When she's dead? Live sample required? Oh, damn. Sahara key card. We got a wash to avoid infection. Was there like a key card that opened something? I guess we was it over here? Or was it elsewhere? Let's see. There might be another place that I could go in. Wait, there's still some enemies here. There we go. It's done. Okay, it's dead. There's nothing in the back here. So there must have been another door that I just didn't see. My stamina isn't, there we go. Well, I guess this whole time you guys couldn't see my health. I guess that's fine. My health and my food. It's fine though. This way? Oh, so there's another place here. Oh. There's some things here. Give medicine. Pog. Okay, I could have used that. There's a supply cabinet there. No, I don't want to sit. Gotta save Timmy. Can you use Sahara key card, eh? There we go. I was like, can you turn on the lighter, please? Okay, none of these here. Oh, there it is, I think. So we need a live specimen, a live person. Do we go up here? Yeah, we do. Yeah, we do. Back to the caves we go. Okay. Maybe I can find some special things here. Well, this water stuff kit. Okay. And if there's water, maybe we can clean off the blood. That'd be ideal. Okay. Wait, are we going backwards? I don't think so. But we'll see. We're hungry? Okay, we'll eat when we resurface here. Oh, there's a gate here. Okay. Oh, so dark. Okay. Wait, are we and we need to add more. There we go. What up, Zuby? How's it going? Oh, we should do this. Build temporary shelter. Is it even buildable here? No way. Eh? What about here? No, none. Okay. Well, rip then. Because I thought I heard enemies, but maybe not. Kind of spooky, though. Have I checked out RimWorld? I did. It's not something I think I would be interested in any... for anything recent. Maybe like when I have an off day someday, but not fully interested yet. But also, thank you for recommending something. You know, it's always nice to check out new things. Oh, damn. Can we go up here? There's gotta be a way in. You mean this rope over there? Yeah, just because our gaming schedule is pretty full, and I want to be a bit strategic about what I do. Yeah. But I still put it on the list regardless. It's always good to know titles of games. Okay. Let's recover our stamina. Okay, I think this is where we've got to go. I think. That doesn't do anything. Maybe I can go underwater here. Oh, I see a light up there. This might be it, right? Okay. Hydration check. I will drink my orange juice. I'll drink coffee right now. Coffee is hydration, right? Well, there it is. Two heads? Rip. Rip that guy. But also, hydration check, eh? There we go. We'll drink a soda. Have a snacky here. You know? I wonder who invented vending machines. Okay. Holy crap, that's a lot of bodies. Okay. What is this? Hello, what up, Jackson? How's it going? Huh? Well, is this Brentlurk the end of the forest? Okay. We're doing the evil within right after. Wait, how's your move? Did everything go smoothly? Okay, no. Okay, we're good. Oh, nice elevator. We're gonna have elevator music? No elevator music? Come on, man. What up, guys? How's it going? In 1867, Simeon Denham won the British patent 706 for creating the first fully automatic vending machine dispensing stamps. Interesting. Oh, by the way, chat, just letting you know in advance, I might have a tiny little sponsored stream at some point, maybe like 15 days from now. I'll let you guys know in Discord ahead of time. It's just me showing off a Snuggie. They're sending me a Snuggie and I have to advertise it. So we'll see how it goes. I'm just trying to see if there's you know, I'm not getting scammed here. And I want to make sure that it's appropriate first. But I'll say exactly what I think. But I gotta work out the details first. So if you guys could show off just for that segment, that'd be kind of cool. But if not, that's also cool too. It would just be like 5 minutes. So I'll just ping you guys. Three machete matches identified. Activate. Press to confirm. It's confirmed. Got everything packed and ready for movers, or so we thought. Second load was hard. Still trying to recover, your feet and legs are dead, but you got temporary internet today. Hopefully next week you can get permanent internet. Oh. Wait, how does this temporary internet work? Yeah. Evil? No, Drac Evil. We gotta save Timmy. You know? All the things. Everything we've done was for Timmy. So we're crashing another plane. It's just a vicious cycle of people trying to recover their own Timmies. That's loud. Yeah, of recovering their own Timmies. So Megan Cross was another person who was affected here. But it didn't turn out quite well for her. It's a box with a SIM card, not sure how it works, but you got limited data, but it could be tough to use 750 gigs in a week. Is that a challenge? Okay. 1 year later. Timmy. Timmy's fine, right?
My next guest is a TV star, author, and real-life plane crash survivor. Here to talk to us about his new book, Rescue.
Timmy's twitching. Oh.
Please give it up for Eric LeBlanc.
I think something is wrong with Timmy here. He's twitching. Oh, hey, my axe.
Nice to meet you, man. That's one hell of a story. So let's jump right into it. You've written a harrowing story of survival and adventure with a plane crash. Look, you can see it on the cover. I feel like you're really blurring the lines here between fact and fiction. Oh, is that the axe?
And this is the axe.
Hey, do y'all want a demonstration? Okay, we've got a setup right over here. Come on, don't leave me hanging. Come on, everyone. All of you want to see this too, right? What do you say? Well, come on, everyone.
Okay, I'll go. I'll give you a demonstration here.
Step now.
The leader of your place that went to get the internet, you're that important, Jackson? Nice. Does she seem nice?
I got my axe. Where do you hold this thing? Oh, like this?
Lad doesn't even know how to use an axe. Oh, PTSD.
Huh? Is he okay?
Timmy? Oh. Everybody up? You just see seizing. That's it. No, Timmy. You saw what happened to the girl? True. But it didn't happen yet. But there is going to be a force too. You know? So we'll see. We'll see how it is. It's next year. Early next year. So now we did the forest. Oh, hey, we're taking... Wait, I think it's showing a preview of the next game. I think we're Timmy. Yeah, that's Timmy. You know, am I drinking myself to sleep here? Timmy's kind of a pig, isn't he? Sign number two. Yeah. Has medicine, whiskey, alcohol. Something ain't right here. Oh god. Yeah, something's inside him. Yeah. He brushed his teeth kind of short, eh? It wasn't even 20 seconds. Yeah, the game is so good. I played this game before, chat. And it's so good. I'm hoping they make the Forest 2 just as good. I'm hoping it's not early access, because the forest was also early access, right? I'm hoping they actually have something done. Wait, why? Why only spiders? 12 poisonous spiders. Why? Every time. In every game, it's gonna be at least the word spider or a spider shown. Like, It's a meme at this point. Get tall, poisonous spiders. Okay, so chat, now we've done this, we're gonna go into some evil within. Sounds pretty good to me. But yeah, at least like, for the little sponsor stream here, it's just like somebody sending me something for, I guess, the review and showcase on stream, and I will get it for free or whatever. But I got to start somewhere, right? So I figured.